This is one of our brackets here. Clamped in a vise. This is a reject because I wasn't really paying attention when I was drilling that hole. So he is off. Anyway, this one gets to be the victim of the hammer test. So here we go. See what that did. Now, other than the mill teeth doing a little bit of damage, looks like we got a couple of good chips and chunks out of the surface, but I think we're quite uncracked. And I'd say the stuff survived fairly well.